Now if you want to be happy living a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. You want to be happy living a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. All you got to do is just what I say, then you will be jolly, happy and gay. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you. Well, a pretty woman make her husband look small, and very often cause his downfall. As soon as she marry, there and then she start to do the things that would ache his heart. And when you think that she's belonging to you, boy, she's calling somebody else doo-doo. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you. But if you make an ugly woman your wife, you can be sure you'll be happy in all your life. For she will never do things in a funny way to allow the neighbors to have anything to say. And she wouldn't disregard her husband at all by exhibiting herself to Peter and Paul. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you. Now an ugly woman give you your meals in time, and she always try to make you happy in mind. At nights when you lay down in your cozy bed, she will coax, caress you and scratch your head. And she'll begin to love you like a little baby and call you sweet names like sugar daddy. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you.